Dreams there for those who see. Would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. Oh, I've seen far and I've seen.
To the streets below, I'm a freshly fallen silent shroud of stone.
Here we are, Middlebury.
This is the school's Christmas tree.
Thank you.
station.
Mom. I'm gonna get a film of the damage here.
Okay, it's on.
It is on. Peter Jennings here. Take a picture of the cop. Some of your award-winning shots. Some of your award-winning shots.
Who's that? Okay, where are we?
We're in Washington, D.C.
When is it today?
The 18th. The 18th of March.
What year?
1990.
Of the forest, the destroying of the abundant wildlife, etc. So within the context of that, I want to read a statement from the current Nobel Peace Prize winner,
Congressman Walter Fauntroy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tom Cruise.
About 108 degrees out, and the sun is fairly high in the sky, and it's supposed to get cooler tonight, we all hope. Do you realize it's 108 degrees out? Point at the sun.
Where is the sun? Oh, there it is.
And we're in good, what?
Goodland,
Kansas, and it's hot. We're having fun, right?
Maybe.
And this is a shot of my fearless companion, Doug Badger. Hi, Doug.
Hi, Krim.
And how hot is it in the shade?
It's about 102.
102 in the shade.
It's now
7:05
p.m. and it's still 102.
That's right. See, 7:07. He's wrong.
Yeah. And feet. Here's our car, the machine that got us here.
That's right.
Still looking good. Uh-huh. Covered with some dead insects, but still okay.
Right.
Here's our lovely shade tree. It's all about 10 feet high.
Sun.
Giving us shade from our tree.
Shade.
That's where we're sleeping tonight.
That's right, right there.
We asked for a shaded campsite, and this is it.
Yeah, we saw this tree right here and thought, holy shit.
We got scared.
Then we saw this one over here, and we felt a little bit better.
Yeah. It's so all anyways, kinds of shade now.
Yeah, right. See this? We all sleep in a field here. We're thinking about staying here a week, but...
It's in the middle of nowhere in Kansas.
See?
We're 20 miles from Colorado.
That's right.
Tomorrow our goal is to hit Lake City.
See that?
The mountains of Colorado. Where it is, by the way, it's now a light, cool rain and 85 in Lake City, Colorado at the moment. The lake water and this river water is both beautiful, sparkling clear, and refreshing.
You got it. Well... It is now what time?
It's now 8:15.
8:15, we just came back from a bike ride.
Oh, we realized, by the way, that we're in mountain time now. No longer in central time, we're in mountain time.
We're 2 hours behind you right now.
2 hours, yeah. Oh. 2 hours behind you.
Yeah, 2 hours behind you. In other words, we had 2 hours more fun than you did.
In other words, it's 10:15 there.
Unfortunately, my battery pack's not working. See, I have to work this by cord. Which is really no fun because I have just a radius to work
and
with.
It's cooled down to 85 degrees or something.
Yeah, it's much more comfortable. 85. Hi, Doug. Well, good night. You're on camera, Doug.
Hi, Grim.
Vehicle.
Get the Middlebury sticker on it.
Up top. Doug!
Is there hot cocoa on the stove?
Doug! Say hi.
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 Backgammon in a fireplace?
Doug. Hi.
Okay, now it's going.
Someday I'm gonna own this cabin. It's just a matter of time.
Whose cabin is it now, Krim?
This is Robert Frost's cabin.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Yeah.
We're in Vermont someplace.
Someplace in Vermont. What day is it?
It's the day after Thanksgiving. And a wonderful day at that. And we're not in Washington, thank God. Because if I was in Washington, and it was today, and I knew this was here, and I was there, I'd be disappointed, wouldn't you?
There you go. Say hi. Say hi.
I go with the
small team.
I say we leave Krim without it.
No.
Are you taking pictures, MB?
Yep.
I want to use up that roll before the end of the day.
Safe.
Huh?
Is it going?
It's red.
No, no, no.
Right, oh, where'd they go?
We don't. Bread Loaf, this is where Jane spent the summer.
Oh. Doug, check out the car.
This is part of the college,
actually. This one or this one? Which one?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
All right.
Dog!
Over there.
Are you tired?
I'm tired.
Here we are in Middlebury again. There's Krim.
Where are you, Krim?
Hi. We're at the Marble Works Memorial Bridge.
There we go.
And this is the Black Hawk.
It's ugly.
This is the Black Hawk.
Black Hawk? What's the Black Hawk?
I'm not sure. This is a nice building. There she is. She's stripping.
Woo!
Ooh. Ooh. Look at that.
Mary Beth in her new Middlebury sweatshirt. An official Panther.
Yeah.
There we go.
Mary Beth, not Middlebury.
Here's Krim. What's he doing?
Wait, here we go.
Krim loves Vermont.
I do.
Jeremy,
I was getting hit by a car.
Thanks.
VT.
We're in Millbury, Vermont.
Yes, we are.
Where are we? You know what the name of the restaurant is?
Mr. Ups.
Mr. Ups.
Mr. Ups.
And it's packed tonight, folks.
Packed.
Yes, there's a celebration.
Here we go.
Precious film.
And here's MB.
It's
MB. And there's Krim.
MB stands for.
And there's Sandra.
Hi,
we haven't seen Sandra in a long time.
I know, but now you'll have me on film forever and
there,
ever.
To say it forever.
Mr. Ups. Happy birthday.
Where are we? Oh, Mr. Ups. This is a. Go ahead.
Neil?
Peter James here recording from Middlebury, Vermont. And we are here at Mr. Ups with two lovely ladies. Hello. Hello?
We're here.
Oh, okay. You got me?
Yeah.
Is it, can you see me?
Roll.
Oh, okay. What should I say? What? Doug. Say hi, Doug. Doug, that's it. No more. Oh.
Put that silly thing away. Put that silly thing away.
He's tired. Why should he stay up for? Jeez, take a picture of my feet. Alright. All together now. High five.
I can't tell if it's on or not.
Did you get it? Did you get it?
I think so.
No, it's on.
I think I made it taking the whole thing. Take you down with my legs.
Whether that means you're an idiot or not, it doesn't matter. Because who the f- Take two.
Krim, you already got that in.
Okay, here we are. We're recording from the Chesapeake Bay. This is the only natural.
Hey, Doug, what's this thing called?
We'll take a look at the bay.
Estuary, that's right. Estuary.
Don't do that. No.
Why?
Salon and Oyster Bar.
Salon.
So what you doing now?